Ah!
Good.
Good job. Okay, now it's Michelle's turn. No, keep it there, keep it there. You gotta keep it going. This is how far I got, Dad. After being in the pit, but that try and hit me, you just hit it. Okay, it's my turn. You can't block me. So you
what a shot.
Now if you get what I get to do is hit you out of the way. Or I could have taken a turn, but I decided to hit you out of the way.
You're a vengeful person.
There you go. See, that's what happened.
That's way out of the way.
Now it's Sinclair's turn.
Now
line, now aim at the
what do you mean, be vicious and get really far away?
He wants revenge.
You have to hit it towards the hoop. Or you can try and hit me. You have to decide. No. You have to hit it with your stick.
Now you can knock her.
Or you can go through the little hoop and try and win the game.
No, you can knock her.
No, you get to put it right there.
Oh. What? Oh,
you want to send her clear back over this way, about as far as you can. No, hold your ball.
Dad, are you showing people's feet?
Yes.
Because that's what people are not going to want to see, people's feet. I'll hold you over again. Just a little tactical advice.
What are you, a director of some sort? I'll focus on other parts of the anatomy.
Do you have to go through it in a certain direction?
Yes.
In the forward direction?
Yes.
Oh, Sinclair, your turn.
Your turn. Where's your ball?
Right there.
Oh, here it is, Sinclair. You landed it right here.
Yeah, you can get a better shot from there.
Yeah, that's better. That makes
it much easier. Oh, almost.
Okay, you get another turn.
Why does he get another turn?
Because you did a brilliant job. Okay, one more, and this is the last one.
Are we going outside?
Yeah, well, Papa's going to make dinner.
Oh, isn't Papa supposed to be making dinner right now?
That was good. Now you get another turn when you go through there. Try to go over toward the center one.
That's where you want to go.
No, look, Sinclair.
Now put it down, put the ball down. Okay, now hit it.
Oh yeah, lines are right out.
Isn't it good?
Yeah.
Want to sit back with me? Thank you. You have a nice place, huh? Whose house is this? Is this Grandma's house?
Huh? Pop-Pop.
Oh, Pop-Pop.
Mimi?
Go say hello.
Your son is taking a picture of you.
Okay, we'll
catch
up. Look
up
at the camera.
Hello.
Oh, hi, Ma.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, she's popping.
Okay, that was wonderful. Wasn't that nice? Is that your Grandma Mimi?
He calls her Grandma Mimi. See, Grandma he gets Mimi. Confused because Scott's mother is called Mimi, and Mom is called Grandma. So he gets confused with her when because I would always call her Grandma Mimi. I called her both Grandma. So it's confusing for him because I say Grandma Mimi and he gets confused.
Okay.
You want to go to the
And Michelle, where are you from?
Chicago.
Oh, I've been to Chicago.
That's
wonderful,
Sinclair.
It's wonderful.
Show
your grandmother how you get Grandma Mimi.
Because I have to cook some stuff, don't I?
He's Helen. He's cute, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you hear that Julie's gonna do your hair this week? She's gonna give you a cut.
We're gonna style mousse gel.
Yes, mousse gel. Really gonna do it up.
But
do you remember that thing, or you were too tired?
I don't remember. You look like Carrie.
Mom said, first thing Mom said about me was, I had dad's toes.
It's true. Is that a bad thing? The first thing I said was, oh, I wanted a brother.
Is that what you said, Melanie?
Nice girl. That's all right, Melanie. I had one brother, and a second brother was born, and in those days, they let kids go visit their mothers in the hospital. So I did, and I went up, and I had dinner with mother, and had this very nice time. And then the nurse came and asked me if I wanted to go see my brother. And I said, oh, no, we don't want a brother. You can keep him. I already have one. And that's enough. And I wouldn't go see him.
How old were you, dear?
Seven. I didn't want any brother. One was enough.
The sister told me that time about Kathy.
Was baby,
and she pushed her down the stairs.
Oh my!
Wait, what? I don't know.